Transparent aluminum was once pure science fiction, a technical term used in a Star Trek movie from the 80s. In the movie Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home, Captain Kirk and his team go back in time to acquire two whales from the past and transport them back to the future. Scotty needed some materials to make a holding tank for whales on the ship, but had no money to pay for the materials. So Scotty uses his knowledge of 23rd century technology and the manufacturer's computer, and he programs in how to make the transparent aluminum molecule.
Transparent aluminum?
Which could allow the manufacturer to create aquarium tank walls 1 inch thick instead of the traditional 6 inches thick. Now the words transparent aluminum sounds like it's 100% pure see-through metal, but in actual fact it's a mix of aluminum, oxygen and nitrogen in the form of white powder. The powder then gets packed into a mold in the shape of the desired part. The mold is then subjected to extreme pressure and then heated to 2000 degrees for several days. The surface of the final part comes out cloudy and has to be mechanically polished to make it optically clear. It starts to sound less impressive and less sciencey fiction when you hear how it's made, but the end result is still very impressive, as transparent aluminum, which is also known as Alon, can be turned into very damage-resistant glass and can be used to make highly bullet-resistant armor for military vehicles. Transparent aluminum armor is made of three layers, just like bullet-resistant glass, two panes of glass and a middle pane of polycarbonate. The main difference is a 50 caliber bullet can penetrate 6 inches of traditional bullet resistant glass, but cannot get through about 1.5 inches of Alon armor. Which means you can provide soldiers with far better protection on military vehicles for far less weight. Alon is being considered as a replacement for windows on the International Space Station, to replace the traditional laminated glass they use now, as the laminate scratches easily, which ruins the clarity of the viewports and windows. But Alon does not need to be laminated, and it does not chip easily like glass. Transparent aluminum armor is light years ahead of glass, but it is currently very expensive to make. The bullet-resistant glass currently in use cost around $3 per square inch to produce, compared to the $10 to $15 price tag for the same size piece of transparent aluminum. As more industries switch to transparent aluminum for their needs, the price of the product could drop to a point that makes it cheaper to use in other applications. Providing windows for deep space and undersea vehicles are among the top planned uses. But hopefully in time, it will filter down to the average consumer, in the form of camera lenses, eyeglasses, or the more importantly, mobile phone screens. Gone will be the days of scratches and cracks, but I guess we'll need to wait a little longer for those days. Anyway, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.